Over here, we've got our fish. So, of course, are fish a clade? So we've got, here's our ancestor back here. So if we've got lungfish, coelacanth, ray fin fish, cartilaginous fish, lampreys, hagfish over here. Okay, so we've got all of these. So remember, a clade is an ancestor in all of the descendants. So if we go back here, so okay, where's the common ancestor for these guys? So remember the far right here, this is now. This is a long time ago. So if we're looking for their common ancestor, we say, okay, we've got to go all the way back here. So all the way back here to this little branch right here. So that's their common ancestor. Now remember that that's a population. That's a population, not an individual, population. So that population is going to give rise to this, to this, to this. Okay, so to this. Now we've got to the lungfish. Oh, here's a problem. So here's the definition. So remember, a clade is an ancestor in all of the descendants. So we've got fish, we've got fish. Okay, but this ancestor back here also gave rise to all of this over here. But if we define fish as just these guys and not these, that's not a clade. Because now we're not including these descendants. Why? We didn't like them. We don't know. So this is the group tetrapoda. So tetra means four, poda means feet. So 4 feet. So that includes all of us. So that includes humans. We didn't like them, exactly. It's like, why didn't we put them in there? We didn't like them. Well, these have legs and these ones don't. But the way cladistics works, you have to put the descendants of that ancestor together. You have to have all the descendants because you can't just exclude them because they've changed more than you thought they should. That's not a scientific way of classifying things. So classification, modern classification, uses cladistics, so you have to include these. So this includes the tetrapods, so that includes us. So right here, of course, we're mammals. Specifically, we're placental mammals. Now, would mammals be a clade? So here we've got these guys right here. Oh, we've got an ancestor. We've got the descendant. This is the monotremes. Those are the egg-laying mammals like platypus. We've got the marsupials. That includes kangaroos and opossums. And then we've got placentals, which is pretty much everything else. So yes, that would be a clade. So amphibians would be a clade. But fish is not a clade, because if we try to get their ancestor, we have to put all of vertebrates in there together. So vertebrata, that's a clade.